story?
It all started when my mom died as a child. I never really recovered from it and always had to work to help support my siblings with my dad. By the time I was an adult, I was sick of working for my family and left home. Since I quit school and have no education, I can't maintain a job. Life is suffering. There's no point to it. You are born into either a good or a bad life, and it's impossible to recover from a bad life. Life is a good luck of the draw, and it just so happened I am unlucky. I did nothing to deserve this, but yet here I am.
Yeah, it's your story.
I grew up in a poor household, and when I moved out, I didn't really have the resources to get and maintain a job well enough to support myself. I started collecting money from people that were willing to give some spare change. I decided to try and build my way back up. I left my sign, went to a store, and bought a razor and shaving cream with all my change. Then went to an old friend's house
I shaved, then she let me borrow a suit for a job interview. Now I'm in a better place and have a passion for helping people.
Hey man, I used to be in your shoes. Let's talk.
All right, man.